Hi and welcome to List Cafe. Today we're going to note down the fun places to visit in Taita Taveta County. Let's get straight into the video. Number 10, Shetani Lava Flow. It is one of the largest volcanic crater fields in Kenya. The charcoal black lava flow was formed about 100 years ago. It spreads across the savanna near Chulu Hills. It is endowed with flora, fauna, and beautiful caves worth exploring. About 4 kilometers west of the Chulu Gate of Savo West National Park on the road to Amboseli are these spectacular Shetani lava flows. Shetani means devil in Kiswahili. The flows were formed only a few hundred years ago, and local people believe that it was the devil himself emerging from the earth. It's possible to follow the lava flows back from the Amboseli Savo West Road to the ruined cinder cone of Shetani. The views are spectacular, but you need to be wary of wildlife in this area, as there are predators about. Number 9, Lugard Falls. The falls are located within the Savo East National Park. It features eye-catching multicolored rocks with strips of pink, light gray, and white. It is a habitat of giant crocodiles and hippos. The fall was named after Frederick Lugard, a British explorer who passed the place on his way to Uganda, formed where the Galana River passes through volcanic rock, carving a path narrower than its own width and creating a series of rapids and falls as the water flows faster. Today, the site is one of. Number 8, Mzima Springs. Mzima Springs is an oasis of green in the west of the park that produces an incredible 250 million liters of fresh water a day. The springs, whose source rises in the Chulu Hills, provides the bulk of Mombasa's fresh water. It is a series of 4 natural springs located in Savo West National Park. The spring source is a natural reservoir located under the Chulu Hills. Major attractions at the springs include the hippos and Nile crocodiles. Number 7, Lake Jipe. The lake covers an area of approximately 30 square kilometers. The lake is mainly fed by the Lumi River and streams from the Paria Mountains in Tanzania. The lake is known for its unique water birds and other species of birds, endemic fish, lake edge swamps, and wetland plants. Lake Jipe receives its main inflow from Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania via River Lumi, passing through Kenya. The lake has one outflow, the River Ruvu, located in Tanzania to the south of River Lumi, the main inflow. Number 6, Lake Chala. It's a crater lake that is located north of Taveta between the border of Kenya and Tanzania. One of the lake's shores is in Kenya while the other is in Tanzania. The lake features a beautiful landscape with diverse species of birds. Monitor lizards, baboons, and velvet monkeys can also be spotted within the lake's vicinity. Number 5, Lumo Community Wildlife Sanctuary. It's a community-owned wildlife sanctuary located near Mwatate town. The sanctuary hosts elephants, leopards, Maasai lions, Maasai giraffes, zebras, impalas, waterbucks, gazelles, buffaloes, and different species of birds. It's a perfect destination for bushwalks, game viewing, nature trails, and ornithological walks. Number 4, Taita Hills. The hills are known for their rainforests with unique fauna and flora and endemic species of birds. The Taita Hills are a mountain range located in the Taita Taveta County in southeastern Kenya. The hill consists of 3 massives, Dawida, Sagala in the southern side of Voi Township, and Kasigao in the south near the border of Tanzania. The Dawida Massif is the largest and tallest of the 3, with an altitude of 2,228 meters above sea level at its highest peak, Vuria. Dabida has 3 other main peaks, Iale, Wesu, and Susu. Number 3, Taita Hills Wildlife Sanctuary. It is a privately owned sanctuary that was established in 1973 by the Hilton Hotel chain. It is currently managed by Sarova Hotels. It features different species of birds, elephants, lions, cheetahs, giraffes, gazelles, zebras, impalas, waterbucks, dik-dik, and various small animals. The sanctuary provides a tranquil environment for game viewing activities, bird watching, camping, and nature walks. The Taita Hills Wildlife Conservancy derives its name from the surrounding clusters of hills and is an integral part of the Eastern Arc Forests, classified as a biodiversity hotspot. Number 2, Savo East National Park. The park covers an approximate area of 13,747 square kilometers. It is home to most of the larger mammals, dust red elephants, rhinos, buffaloes, lions, leopards, hippos, crocodiles, waterbucks, and over 200 bird species. It is a perfect park for camping activities, bird watching, game viewing, and nature walks. Number 1, Savo West National Park. It is a beautiful park with a savanna ecosystem that comprises open grasslands, scrublands, acacia, woodlands, belts of riverine vegetation, and rocky regions. Attractions at the park include diverse bird and plant species, elephants, hippo, rhino, leopards, buffaloes, cheetahs, and lions. It is an ideal park for cave exploration, game viewing, nature trails, and camping. From the site of 50 million gallons of crystal clear water gushing out of the underparched lava rock, that is the Mzima Springs, to the Shetani lava flows, Savo West is a beautiful rugged wilderness. Those are the fun places to visit in Taita Taveta County in Kenya. Thank you for watching this video till the very end. Please like this video and subscribe if you haven't done so. Don't forget to put your notification bell on. See you on the next video, guys, and bye-bye.